All right, let's see. I gotta go find the bazaar. Hey, stop! All right, they're done fighting. We're a pretty girl. Or Bambi. I will pet whoever wants to be petted. Yes. Dude, don't start again. And it's gonna happen again. Will you two lay down? Are you gonna keep... Don't bark! You are all good.
Hope you kept my chat entertained.
Not really, because I had two dogs fighting. Fighting.
We're gonna try Bud Light, Seltzer. God, that glare. Hard soda. This is a citrus soda, so I'm guessing this is supposed to be like Sprite.
Oh, nice.
The cola one is my least favorite so far. I tried it last night. It was just okay. The cherry cola one was delicious. Like, it was really, really good. And then the orange soda was also really quite delicious. And now we're checking out the Sprite, and we're going to see what the Sprite's all about. Here we go.
after I do these next couple missions, I'll get you trained, and then I'm gonna jump off to get dinner made, and then I'll be back on in a little bit.
That is good. Alright, how much aluminum do I have? 373, that ain't much.
Yeah, the entire time you were gone, I kept having to mute my mic because of a little stinker next to me.
Alright, do I have enough to make... No, I don't, because I don't have any steel yet. I need steel. Oh shoot, I was going to try to craft one of those. So I think you're right. I think forge must be a scout thing. Then.
Yeah, I think it's, you get it with novice scout or something. But I don't know if sure. See, if you're quiet, I will pet you.
Yeah.
You like how that works?
I'm gonna jump on my combat guy.
Because you should be able to get novice scout with what you have left over.
Yeah. I'm up to 8,813 of 10,000 for survey 4.
Nice. Hopefully.
I'm really hoping to just ride it out. I really want to try to just get it here while I'm doing this aluminum. So I guess I should keep crafting while I'm here. Not just, batteries. Did you want to come get the batteries, or...?
No, I didn't buy the droid yet.
Okay.
Because I saw they failed on the combat module.
Gotcha.
But...
I should probably...
keep an eye on your crafting and make sure you're getting XP, so you know when you cap out.
Playing with OBS settings. I think I can change my playing some SWG.
EMU. That's our private server that we're on.
Just chatting to SWG. Update.
I'm gonna make some sloppy joes.
Alright, did that update correctly? Playing some SWG. Hey, it did! Nice. Nice. Alright, I didn't want to actually craft whatever I just crafted. Another survey device.
Well, you can keep doing those, because I think I said it was... I can find out while I'm traveling. 100 and something of those?
Yeah, it was a bunch.
104. And that'll get you the fourth level.
I already have the fourth level, so now I'm just getting extra...
Yeah.
To try to put towards droid engineer.
There they are.
I have 7,332 of 6,000 needed.
Well, I'm doing my point-blank shot for you again, with my rifle this time.
Nice. Point-blank rifle! Woo!
No, don't go away. Come back here. Oh god, I just attacked the wrong thing. There we go.
He's out real fast.
I cleared my queue so it didn't fire, because of how slow the time is.
So, can I not find steel on this planet? I have to go to Naboo for steel, then?
You should be able to, but I just don't know.
Droid batteries don't stack, huh?
No, they don't.
Lame. I need to put some stuff in the bank. Actually know if that's better than mine or not.
Dang you guys must be hungry. You're chewing down.
I'm pretty hungry. I would totally order some Taco Bell through DoorDash right now.
What?
That's how hungry I am.
They had food from me, yeah. That's what they just ate. Pizza sounds really good. No, they had... My one dog would probably love that right now.
Alright, this citrus one is good.
Oh, I'm losing the frame rate again.
What are you doing, Kirby? You getting comfy? A good boy.
So, note, if you come with me on a Rock-A-Mite mission, I one-shot him with the headshots.
That's awesome. Less than 1,000 for survey rank 4, sir.
Good.
Sarge, what's up? He says you have a camera. I do. It's only because my buddy Joe here has helped me out with OBS. And so I'm currently using OBS with my gaming laptop, which has a webcam, which you can see all this with right now.
Don't worry, we'll get him a green screen soon as well.
Magnificent. So I still haven't... I'm not to a point yet where I can stream like my Xbox games and things like that with the camera yet. But if I'm streaming a PC game that's not like super high maintenance to run, like Star Wars Galaxies here, then I'll be able to throw my face on here for everybody. How you doing, Sarge? Looking good, sir?
You got my thing still up?
I can.
Because I think I'm losing frames like crazy.
Let's take a look. Oh, well, it's running an ad. Running an ad.
I'm gonna say it's that time of night where Charter.
Running. Well, ads are running just fine, so.
Okay. I do have an extra webcam if you want to try it out.
Webcam in your Xbox to stream. That's how I did it when I started. Just order one on Amazon. All right. I mean, Joe, it looks all right.
Okay. It's back in the green now. Yeah. Next time, or tomorrow if you're at Cannes, swing by up front and I will give you my extra webcam to test out on your Xbox.
Yeah, everything, at least for my phone, everything looks good, Joe.
Okay, cool. Oh, God!
Look, I'll show everybody if I can figure out how to hold this so people can see it. There's Joe. Joe's playing.
You coming to sit with me? Come on. Come here! I have a visitor. I don't know if you can see her.
I can't anymore. I set my phone down.
Here's the little puppy. She decided she doesn't like the camera.
Let's shout you out real fast, Joe, so everybody knows.
Why, thank you.
Bam.
I don't have link
shout out
saved.
As well.
But on my page, I have both of our thing set up in a multi-stream viewing thing. I don't know what to call it.
Yeah, what is it? It's multitwitch.com/ and then my name and then your name? My name / your name /
Something like
that.
How
it works. I want to say it's...
I don't know if that's the right rock mic, but we'll find out.
Okay. Then CRESE.
I know if
numbers in it, right?
No.
KENZENCRESE.
No E at the end.
No E at the end?
Yeah, because this is my second Twitch page.
I think that's it.
Let's find out.
I'm afraid to click on it myself real fast because
I just clicked on it.
I don't want to kill my computer. Did it work? Did it work, Joe? Did it work?
No, it did not. Give me a second.
Shit, what is it? I swear it's something like that.
Are you on your, hold on, I'll get it.
No,
dude,
it's
barking.
Multi-twitch. It's multitwitch.tv / I think is what it is. First link worked.
Okay, dude.
Yeah, I think it's...
Stop barking. Nobody asked.
.tv/...
I will... What did I just tell you?
That, I think, is actually what it is.
Oh, crap.
I'm gonna click on it, too, and see if it opens.
I'm gonna post it in your chat. Handle it. Dude,
hey,
stop.
That's it.
I'm
gonna
post it in
the
your
one.
Chat.
That'll pull it close up. Hey.
Come here. Stop barking.
That's the one. All right, let me close that real fast so I don't kill my laptop.
Sorry about my puppy. She's being a puppy.
You're good, buddy. I can't hardly hear her.
All right, let me get back in my car.
Some NPCs up here.
He's like Rubbing staring at me and barking.
War Chief.
I guess I can... I'll put it in my chat. If you guys want to watch Bill 2, there you go.
I'm up to 9,500 on the survey. We're getting there.
Come here. Come here. Stop barking at me and come here.
What's the good word, Sarge? What do you know, buddy? It's my New Year's resolution to put my face on stream more often than not. I gotta get a bunch of cool nerdy stuff to put behind me. So I have more of a studio vibe than a partial basement vibe.
Well, my dogs are back to fighting. Dude, you're right next to me. Why do you gotta bark? We just gotta get you a green screen. I think your lights are good enough in the room where you don't need to add any more. Alright, I got 59 more shots. We're gonna test out something up here. I just realized these buffs I got from the rifle have negatives on them. From my point blank and maximum range. So I don't know how I feel about that.
Uh oh. What's up, Kirby? What's going on, buddy? Are you chasing the cat? You're supposed to be chasing the cat, sir. Pause up. Pause up. Come on, pause up. Here we go. Can everybody see your face? Look at Kirby! The Kirby dog!
Oh.
Here. There you go. Good boy.
Good boy. Here, I'm gonna do the best I can for you to see mine. Let me know if you guys can see them. They're being annoying.
Oh, we're so close to survey 4. 9715. It's just, I should add a channel point for a beard stroke. There went Marvel behind me. Did you guys see Marvel?
Yeah, oh, I see him in the background.
Little black and white kitty. Here he comes. Here he comes. I gotta figure out how to point the right way. There he is. There's Marvel.
Are you gonna be on here after I get back from eating, you think?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna hang out for the night. I may try to figure out a snack here in a little bit myself, but I'll probably just be online for the rest of the night and see who comes by to see my face.
Dude, what did I just tell you about barking at me?
There's a possibility I may, jump on Fortnite again at some point. But okay. For now, I'm having a good time trying to get the survey on, talking to people, seeing who shows up in chat.
I get this rifle done.
What everybody's up to tonight.
I may see afterwards if you would like to try joining me on some rebel missions.
I'd be down.
I'm gonna switch over to my tower so I can put my green screen up as well. I'll use that in a bit.
How much aluminum am I up to?
Alright, I gotta run this stupid.
Oh god, only 681.
I'm coming.
Aluminum. This aluminum is taking forever. Can I condense anything? Doesn't look like it. I don't need that little tool tip up. Let's get rid of that. I said get rid of it.
Alright, I'm coming back. Gotta finish this mission up. And then train you.
Let's give, I don't think I shouted out Danny yet. Is he still here? He is. Let's give Danny a shout out as well. Joe, when you come back, be ready to teach me.
Oh, I will. I'm finishing up
survey
my...
Survey 4 is almost complete.
Nice.
Oh, it must be daylight. I just heard a musical tone change.
Yeah, the sun's coming up finally.
When I think about how dark games like EverQuest used to be, holy cow, man.
Oh my goodness. So the funny thing is...
What you're harvesting. Are you close to me again?
I'm about... 3,000 meters away.
Oh, you were not. Why is it telling me what you're harvesting? You're so far away.
If we don't do rebel missions, I don't trust us doing the Java theme park yet. And say we can walk over to start that up if you really wanted to, but. I kind of want to be a one tick in my elite profession before I try theme parks.
Sure.
And if you guys are wondering on either stream what those are, it's literally just working for thematic characters for the time. So for Rebels, it would be working with like Mon Mothma or... Crap.
The cool thing about doing it too, though, is like the perks you get, like,
yeah,
the best reason to go as a Imperial is really the Stormtrooper armor and like the Scout armor. There we go. I just got Survey 4.
Nice. Well, also Imperials, you can get the AT-ST as a pet.
Right. Right. Which, like, who doesn't want the freaking AT-ST as a pet? But the Rebel, like, rocket guys are pretty cool too.
Mm-hmm.
The Rebel Commandos or whatever you can get, they're pretty legit.
Which I'm not gonna lie, I want to get my Rebel Commandos back because just running through missions really fast with them and your droid, so easy. So I'm on wave 2 of my mission, then I will be over there. Good news is it's just the Opies. I'm almost one-shotting them.
And I can head back to town. Like, I don't have to be out here. I've got 760 aluminum. I was trying to get to about 1,000 of it. But this...
Also...
This node is bad. Like, this node is only, like, a 45 or 46 or something. So, like, it's not as good as the copper I was on last night that was, like, 80%.
Yeah, we gotta go around to explore the different planets and just check stuff out after we get into our...
Yeah, I'm gonna dump the macro and I'm gonna come back. Might be time to go ahead and switch to the combat character. Well, I'll wait till you train me first, and then I'll switch to the combat character. I feel accomplished. We have survey rank 4, engineering rank 4.
Okay.
Feels nice.
Yeah, I will be training you here in a second. I just got done with the second wave.
Yopies. Killing the Miopies.
The other reason I wish we can have a third character on, at least, so I can make a bioengineer.
Yeah.
Get us some
pets.
Yeah,
I would like to be able to make, like, a master doctor or combat medic, but, like,
yeah.
It just seems so important to have a crafter and a combat class.
Mm-hmm.
At least for the most, like, utility.
And, well, for us mainly, because we only have two people in our group right now. But right. As that grows, then we would be able to transition into other things. Where the people coming in, like, if they want to do crafting, we'll be like, okay, cool. Pick what you want to do.
Yeah, I can now gear my character towards being a entertainer
yeah.
or whatever.
It's just, for us, we would have to leave our skills in there until they get it mastered so we can train them, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, save them some money.
Yeah. Oh, crap. I lied, that was the first wave of Eopies.
Don't you guys attack me, you little bastards. I saw that. I saw you looking. Oh yeah, you got my speeder bike too, so I gotta
yeah.
my combat guy for that.
But you want to do that first? Since I'm on this character?
Yeah, I could do that, and then I could try to head out to you.
Well, stay in town, because I gotta go to the bank to get it.
Ah, okay. Yep, I could do that.
I put it in there so it wouldn't get damaged if I died. Yeah, pizza to me sounds really good right now, so that might be what we're doing for dinner.
I had pizza last night. It was delicious. If you haven't tried the frozen pizza Draft House, definitely try it. The buffalo chicken one is my favorite so far.
Ooh.
But we had a... Oh, that was a little lag spike.
Whoa.
Where the hell am I?
You're at the bazaar right now.
Yeah, that was a little lag spike for sure.
You're at the back end of it, it looks like.
Well, yeah, because I was, like, already turning towards, like... Dang, that was wild. There's a Rancor out here.
Two Rancors.
This other guy looks like he's a Grawl Mauler or something.
Never mind. It looked like a baby Rancor from a distance.
All right. Anyone slicing armor?
So that might be why I go smuggler instead of bounty hunter, just to let you know.
Yeah.
Is to get our weapons to fire faster.
Nope, I get that.
I'm still debating about going basic bounty hunter, so I can still do the missions and stuff with you.
Let's see if I can do any kind of experimenting.
Oh, crap, I forgot to kill one. Don't let it heal it, come on. Alright, I'm heading back into town.
Let's try to make a weapon and droid crafting tool myself, see if I can make one.
I gotta get you better clothes too with the slots in them.
Experiment. That's a great success.
Okay, I'm gonna stay. You just
great
got some
success.
Money.
It was a great success. I did not.
Because it only gave me half of the bounty.
It was a great success.
I'm a little sad now.
Was a great success. Was a great success. Oh, I'm out of points, and it only brought me up to negative 0.51%.
Oh my.
Great prototype practice.
Give me a second here.
Do you want me to go ahead and switch over to that guy real fast?
You got time. I gotta get back to town.
I'll switch over to him real quick. That way I'm here when you get here.
I will meet you at the bazaar so I can get into my bank.
You're a bazaar.
Yes, I am.
Seltzer hard sodas are pretty good.
I will get you something to drink.
Alright.
So, we are officially having emos.
Where am I? Yes, I love emos.
Because I'm going to have emos, pizza, and some french fries.
Emos and fries. Yes, sir. Alright. Oh, there's my LinkedIn character. Call me Hazard. Can I tip him real fast? That'd be funny. I'm going to try.
Try it.
Oh, it wouldn't let me.
No. Well, about
18,000 credits on the bank right now.
I'll take half of that from you.
I totally could buy that droid. Is he still on there?
Go to Cornet City real fast. That's where it's at.
Can I buy it first, or do I have to go there to buy
you
it?
You can buy it first. It was 15,000.
So I need to go to the bazaar.
Yep. Then you're going to click entire galaxy. And then go to droid deeds. Or deeds, then droids.
Alright, I'm heading that way now. You're going to walk me through this so I don't fuck it up.
I was working on getting enough to buy one for myself too, but I didn't get enough yet. So, double click on that terminal.
Alright.
Click on entire
droid
galaxy.
Oh, Carl, stop. See Carl behind me? Entire galaxy. Alright.
Oh, Carl. And then double click on the names and go through them.
Stop. Stop, sir. Say hi to everybody.
Say hi, Carl.
He's my gaming buddy, but he always tries to get behind my laptop where it's like warmer. Alright. So, entire galaxy, not bid, you said droid name?
Yeah, double click on the droid name. Like the actual names underneath that. And it'll bring up another window.
Okay.
Now, you're looking. Move that off to the right, the window itself. You're gonna keep tabbing through until the bottom right corner of the second window. You'll see, like, harvest module. Does that make sense?
Harvest interest set random?
Yes. And
harvest interest set random.
Before you click buy,
harvest interest set random. These guys are all in Corellia, apparently.
Okay, so I got two of them on Corellia. It'll. Hold on a second. Had somebody say hi.
Jeremy, what's up, buddy? How you doing? I see you.
So
what's up?
The name of the thing's called Creature Harvest, by the way.
Creature Harvesting plus 15 MSE droid. Seller, let's see, health 45, action 45, mind 45, harvest bonus 15, harvest interest set random. Seems like a lot of money for a little bitty droid. Location, Corellia, Coronet. Are you looking at the one I'm looking at right now?
Let me pull my phone up. I had to train somebody. Yeah, that was the one. 15,000.
Man, it seems like a lot of money for a mouse droid.
I know. But that, with us being on a new server, I gotta get your thing before I almost ran off without trading you. With it being a new server, Jeremy. I almost said, hey, Billy. Jeremy needs to play this game.
That would be fun.
Okay.
Are you behind me or something?
Yeah, I'm behind you. Trade with me.
Where are you?
Keep turning.
I don't see you.
Keep turning. Oh.
Oh, there you are.
Carl.
Carl, stop. He's trying. He's very persistent. Stay up here.
You Jeremy, to play this game, you gotta actually buy the old CDs and install with the CDs.
Alright, am I buying this droid? Am I buying it?
If you want it, yeah. That's the only two.
Corellia sounds so far away, too, though.
It's 1200 to get there and back.
I may wait a minute, then.
Alright. Speeder bike. Leather. Bones. More of these.
Do I have anything for you? I don't remember.
You have those other buffs for me? For the gun?
Oh, I've got the weapon mods. Am I supposed to split it? What do I gotta do?
I'll just send the box over and I'll take a couple out and I'll send it back.
You don't want me to... Alright, I'll send you the box then.
I don't know if it's gonna cancel the split if you try to split it. And you can look at the ones I have there. I know what split is, game. I'm gonna take 5.
Generate vehicle. Yeah!
Where you at? You're on your vehicle. There you go. Yeah, if you want some of the, other ones, split the other ones up and then send the rest back.
Carl, you don't need to be back there, buddy. You really don't.
He's like, but
what the dude's doing?
I want to be back there.
He's just curled up in my face. Jeremy says, but do I really? So I don't have a disk drive on my daily driver. I legit have to use my tower PC, which has seen better days, or get a USB disk drive.
So I will say this
no,
game will run on a potato. Almost.
Yeah, this game is from early 2000s, so it would probably not require a lot to run it.
My tower upstairs, when I worked at Amazon, which was not great, I was able to run 4 of these windows open at once.
I set you down. Stay away from Kirby. Alright, I'm sorry. You're trading those back to me.
Yeah. And with the other ones, like I said, just keep them, and if you want to use any of them, cool. If not, just trade them back whenever you're done. I'm gonna switch characters and get you your training, and I'm gonna jump off to order food.
Oh yeah, I gotta jump on. I think I'm gonna wait on the droid for now.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, it's so much faster. Whee!
I think your bike is can your bike and my new car can keep up with each other.
That's pretty good.
I can't guarantee it, but I think they can.
Alright, so I need to switch over to my other guy now.
Yeah, were you at the weapon crafting area?
Yes, I was right next to it. So let me do that real quick.
Just under half on crafting on my end.
Yes. Here we go, coming at you. There's a lot to this game, Jeremy. I can't say for sure if it would be your cup of tea or not.
I'm going to say probably not, but it is a lot of fun.
Fishmore has invited you to a group. Hello, Fishmore.
So you want this one.
I definitely want survey. I definitely want engineering. Yes.
And you definitely want this one.
Yes.
So, if you get ahead of my friend Joe on Droidsmith, you may get some apprentice points by teaching him, or vice versa. You two can work off each other and train each other as best you can. I'm gonna run over to the building thing real fast, then I'm gonna check something. I will tell you how much XP you get for the wind generator.
Oh yeah, I still need comparable to Final Fantasy 14. So let's pop this bad boy open real fast, Jeremy. Then we're gonna go to all professions. This game is pretty old school. So you have 6 starter classes that you could choose from. Artisan, Brawler, Entertainer, Marksman, Medic, and I believe Politician.
Holy crap!
Scout. That's one. But you get 6 that you can start out of. And then whatever one you pick is like your main one, but then you can go around and you can talk to trainers of any nature. And as long as you have these skill points down here at the bottom, skill points available 270 out of 250, you can train in all of them. So you could be running around with all 6 starter classes, but you're limited by points. So, like, let's say with my guy, this guy's not, but, like, let's look at Marksman, for instance. So, as you work your way up the Marksman tree, you gotta earn sniping or rifle skills, pistol skills, carbine skills, and then just range support. And then you can actually branch into things like Rifleman, Smuggler or Pistolier, Carbineer, Squad Leader or Combat Medic, and then there's also advanced classes like Commando or Bounty Hunter. I'm currently on my other character going for Bounty Hunter, so I'm working my way all the way up to Master Marksman and then Bounty Hunter. And so as you go up the tree, each one of these things, as you finish them, we'll go back to my character, each one of these costs so many of your skill points in the bottom. So as you go up the tree, it'll give you an idea of how many skill points. So if I hit Master Artisan here, like, it'll tell you, like...
Hey, real quick, you're capturing your display, right?
Yes.
So tab out and go to the launcher and open up that professional calculator.
Oh, that sounds exhausting. I'm not trying to kill it any more than I have to, Joe.
I'm laughing, but yes. You get 250 points that you get to use.
And so, whereas, like, Final Fantasy 14... you could, like, go around and you could learn all of the different classes or whatever, then you just switch between them as you want to play them or whatever. I think it gives you the actual ability to have all of them. In this game, you have so many points, so you can't master everything. But if you ever want to change your career path, you just give up the points for that whatever one you have. Like, if I was a Master Marksman and I wanted to then become a Master Brawler, I could give up all the points in Master Marksman and go start working on Brawler, but I would have to work my way through Brawler from the very beginning. You get it. I get the feeling you get the idea.
It think of Skyrim, but with a max number of skills you can get.
Right. Final Fantasy is equipment-based. Job classes swapped during... Yeah, exactly. But this one's just a little different because you actually, like, you train into it. And then it uses skill points to train into it and advance through it.
Dang it. Somebody's trying to undercut all my sales.
I'm not hearing it right now. Is it that dude's survey? Are you just sitting in one spot running your survey, dude? Zapping Duster? Is this guy hiding back here? A noble. Are you a noble? Let's converse. My cousin left his camera at my house during a recent visit. He's on his way home, but if you could take this to him before he gets there, I'll make sure you get something nice in return. That sounds like a mission that I'm not interested in. Thanks. All right, so I need to find some steel. I don't know if there's even any steel on this planet.
Oh, I will tell you. There is some. It's just, I don't know how far away it is. You, like, gotta go out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, I could not find any near town. Alright, well, now that I am in a position to work on droid engineering, I may go ahead and switch to my combat guy and run some combat missions.
Hold on, before you do that, come to me. I got some stuff for you to put up on sale. I'm at the bazaar.
Alright, to the bazaar.
I gotta trade you some stuff. You can put these up for sale if you want to. I'm selling them for $750. If they sell, they sell. If not, they don't. After this, I do have to jump off so I can order my food. Nope, I see you. I see you. Nope.
Squirrely. Start trading.
So I hope you have room.
I should.
I just pulled
28 out of 80.
Okay, cool. I just pulled all these down. And
how much do you want me to try to sell them for?
I'm still trying for 750.
Okay.
So, if somebody undercut me because I undercut somebody else, so I had to pull them down.
Well, somebody just healed you or something.
I saw that. That should be everything. Let's see. Yeah. There you go. Alright, I'm logging out. Oh, I gotta tell you how to do this. So when you double click on that,
product create a sale.
You just go to My Sales, click on sell an item, click the item, and then you put the total price, and you click sell. And then you can just keep adding them afterwards.
Instant sale price, $750.
I will talk to you guys later.